Hey there, this is Miss Lourdes, and in this video we will be making a paper cutout of a moth, practicing with the element of art, space. So let's begin! For this project, you will need two different color paper, scissors, glue and a pencil, and for more complicated cuts, you can also use an X-Acto knife, with an adult's help of course. First, you'll want to make sure both of your papers are the same size. Then you are going to fold one of your papers and cut on the fold. Now we are ready to draw our shape. For this, you can just follow along. We are going to draw only half of the moth. Once you're finished drawing, cut on the outline and then we can flip it over to the opposite side. And there, now we have a fully shaped moth. And now any extra details you decide to cut out, you'll be doing the same and flipping it over to opposite ends. If you want to do more intricate details like these circles, you might want to use an X-Acto knife for even more precise cutting, with an adult's help of course. Once you are completely done, you are now ready to glue down your moth. This is it, all finished. Now that you've made this project, you can try making other shapes as well. That's it for now. See you next time.